I dreamed a dream tonight.
And so did I.
Well, what was yours?
That dreamers often lie.
They even better sleep while they do dream things true.
Oh, then I see Queen Mab have been with you. She is the fairy's midwife. And she comes in shape no larger than an agate stone on the forefinger of an alderman, drawn with a team of little athletes athwart men's noses as they lie asleep. Her wagon's spokes are made of long spider's legs, the covers of leaves of grasshoppers, the traces of the smallest spider's web, the colors of the moonshine's watery beams. Her whip of crickets, bone, the lash of fiddle, her wagon are small gray-coated gnat, not half as big as a round-willed worm, pricked from the lazy ingrowing mane. Her sherry is an empty hazelnut, made by the joyless squirrel or grub, time out to mind the fairy's coachmakers. And in this state she gallops, night by night, through lovers' brains, and then they dream of love. Our courtiers' knees, who dream on curtsies straight, or lawyers' fingers, who straight dream on these, or ladies' lips, who straight on kisses dream. Sometimes she driveth o'er a soldier's neck, and then dreams he of cutting foreign throats. The breach is out of the scale, Spanish blade of helpless 5 fathom deep, and then anon drums in his ear, at which he starts and wakes and thinks a sprite and squares a prayer or two, and sleeps again. This is that man that black reins and horses in the night, and bakes the outlaws with bows, sluggish hairs, which once untangled, much misfortune bodes. This is the half of me, slime the back that presses them, and learns the person they're making them under good care. And in this state she gallops night by night through lovers' brains, and then they dream of love. Or courtiers' knees who dream on curtsies straight, or lawyers' fingers who straight dream on bees, or ladies' lips who straight on kisses dream. No, but on the angry mouth that listens, blades and has their breaths with sweetmeats tainted off. Sometimes comes she or a courtier's nose, and then dreams he of smelling out a suit. Sometimes comes she with a tie of pig's tail, tickling a parson's nose as a lad asleep. Then dreams he of another benefice. Sometimes she driveth o'er a soldier's throat, and then dreams he of cutting foreign throats. A breach is out of the scale, a Spanish blade of helps 5 fathom deep, and then a nun drums in his ear, at which she starts and wakes, and being a sprite, swears a prayer or two, and sleeps again. This is that very man that flat remains of horses in the night, and bakes the whole blood and bowels, sluggish hair, which one not table much misfortune both. This is the hat that remains lying in the mass, the presence of the lord of the first man, making the murder of good character. This is shame!
Mercutio, peace. Thou talkest of nothing. True, I talk of dreams, which are the children of an idle brain, begotten nothing but vain fantasy. Tis as thin a substance as the air, and more constant than the wind.
This wind you talk of blows us from ourselves. Supper is done, and we shall come too late.
I fear too early.